Alright, hello everybody. We're gonna do some Armored Core, and by God, I hope I fucking beat it this time. If anything, this will be the last episode of Armored Core, because I don't want to make this like a weekly thing of me getting slammed. As much as others I'm sure would like to see. So, yeah, we're gonna try out a couple things and see if we can do this. I did look up some information on how to do this because I'm playing with mouse and keyboard, and the issue with that is I cannot properly use the lock-on feature, which was the main problem that I was having in my earlier attempts. I do now have a way to kind of stop my mouse from moving, which would break the lock-on, and we're going to hopefully see if that helps. Oh my god, I hope it does, because I don't want to do 40 more fucking squats. Alright, let's do this.
What awaits us on the other side?
Alright.
Let's find out together.
Good vibes, good vibes. I can do this. That's Cinder Carla, and then that is,
Look.
Walter.
The coral siphoned by the corporations is beginning to resonate. Augmented human C4621. Raven, your role has come to an end.
This freelancer. I became part of this monster so I could crush you. This time, you will die.
Main system activating combat mode.
Alright. Now to use my special anti-mouse moving thing. Already, this is going a lot better now that I can actually use the lock-on feature. Oh, but I definitely feel sluggish not being able to control my camera.
We will bring order to chaos.
Other option I was actually having with this is not having a specialized thing to lift up my mouse, but keybind my triggers to like left and right arrow keys, so I never have to use the mouse.
Now I can fight by your side. I'll support you, Raven.
That damn
same thing. I can't fight anymore.
They're gone. The ringing, the stupid voices. It's all clear now. I feel good. Now, it's just you and me. I know how this goes. This is where that grit of yours kicks in.
Alright, that went insanely better. Like, disgustingly better. Try this.
Main system activating combat mode.
Put my mouse back up where it should be.
Dead. Freelancer. You killed me.
I mean, this would be good, but I'm never going to get close enough to hit him with it. I should probably stick with that. Alright. We go another round!
Main system, activating combat mode.
Oh!
I always envied you. The Freelancer. Who had it all?
My eyes! Oh God. I think I just killed the universe.
Raven, you're finally awake. Stars. Now we're everywhere, anywhere. Raven, let's meet this new age together.
Oh, this was a horrible idea.
Main system. Activating combat mode.
Oh my God. I'm glad to be finally done with this game. It's been a thorn in my ass for a long time. So, this is a fucking perfect game, in my book. It's unfortunate that I don't think it's going to win Game of the Year, because that is solidly going to go to Baldur's Gate 3. If this was released at any other time, and didn't have to compete with Baldur's Gate 3, Game of the Year, hands down. I'm still going to be playing the shit out of this game. But it's not going to be on stream. I got like real adrenaline pumping at the end of that fight because I was so close to winning and I was about to lose it all. You just getting started, all that work getting body content gone? I mean, there'll be other games. Don't you worry. I got other games that'll make me rage.
Fuck you, Piero.
Indeed, fuck you, Piero. Hey, Krillin, welcome back from lurking. So, what I understand, the Coral Convergence... Oh my god, the Coral Convergence was, I guess, worse than what All Might was going to do. Because we just took basically all the different types of airs and evil things. I'll put him through his paces with Helldiver too. See, that one's not gonna make me rage unless you start fucking killing me yourself. This one was bad, because I did the entire game perfectly, but the only reason I couldn't beat the last boss was because I couldn't properly use one function of this game that was needed for the fight. I played Demolition, so I expect to get blown up a lot. Same here, buddy. Hell yeah, all the booms. Oh yeah, that was like two or three failures, so let me get those squats out of the way. One. Two. Hope the mortar come back, so I love that weapon. Nice. Ah, fuck you. Four. There. It took me a tenth of the time and a tenth of the squats to do today. So now I gotta figure out what I'm gonna do for the rest of the stream time. Because that was all of 30 minutes. I don't know if I'm going to 100% this game. Just for the sheer fact that S-ranking all the different missions is going to drive me insane. I probably will unlock everything that I can and, you know, do my damnedest to S-rank everything. But in all likelihood, as much as I would love to perfect this game, I don't see it in the cards, at least anytime soon. Time for an Elden Ring playthrough? Didn't I do that? I mean, I already got... Elden Ring is 100%. That was a hell of a lot easier than this fucking game. Troubles in Newport? That might have been... just as I was starting streaming. Yay. So my secret weapon for that, so that I didn't move my mouse, was a cardboard cylinder thing that would be for holding your,
Registration number, RB23. Call sign, Raven.
That's this game.
Authentication complete.
That would be holding, like, poster board, or like, posters in a mailing cardboard cylinder thing. I'm doing a poor job at describing this.
Welcome back, Raven.
But I sawed off, like, an inch of it. And I put that underneath my mouse so I wouldn't have a sensor being connected to anything. I'd held my mouse still so I could use the lock-on.
You've got plenty of experience. I've picked up some work.
Oh yeah. Armored Core. Done and done. Thought it was a roll of tape. I mean, it might as well be, but this is a little bit bigger than what a tape would be. And it helped out. It did the job. So I'm gonna end the stream here, take a 5-minute break, and then start up again with another game for the rest of the night, and make this like a decent size for uploading, I guess. So for YouTube, this is getting uploaded to. Thank you for hanging out. I hope you guys enjoyed. A lot shorter video than the last one, and a lot more progress. Yay! If you're new here and you like what you're seeing, come join my community Discord, Band of the Line. Link down at the bottom. Come hang out. Laugh at me for taking this long to beat the game. Or whatever. Love you. We'll see you next time, or join me on my streams at CatDadRurk at Twitch TV. We'll see you next time. And my mouse is broken because I somehow fucked it up now.